南方车站的聚会，但是抱歉，就是所有在座的中国观众你们因为我们这个字幕只能上两种，一个法文一个英文，所以让你们受累了。我们国内肯定会是一个很清楚的中文的字幕，抱歉啊，但应该不会影响你们读解整体的剧情啊。谢谢谢谢，再次感谢。
For everyone to see our film, it's a little bit regret that just French and English subtitle, as is the Wuhan language. Maybe some Chinese audience couldn't a little bit misunderstand it, but we will back to China. Our film will release.Yeah, soon. Thank you for everyone. Thank you.
Everybody's fine. Good reason.